My name is Leandro Vieira. I'm from Brazil, Rio de Janeiro, and I'm a middle heavyweight. I started training Jiu-Jitsu, I was 5 to 6 years old. We have a free train also. We grew up in a poor family. As a kid, go to the school and the gym, and no arguing about, no talking about, you have to go. I went through like tough times. Decided to move to United States. I was not able to live with my son anymore. Then I have a call from Javier and Bob. They asking me to come over to train the fighter and also run Jiu-Jitsu class here too. Basically this for Javier was like, okay, we have a deal. We'll help you out, no worry. Mate, I have my visa proof. I know how hard it is for me when I see my student, like, see these guys walk to the cage, crown like yellow, that's a crazy, you know? The good thing about Brazil Jiu-Jitsu, everything Jiu-Jitsu is under control. It's like a chess game, you know, chess game with a woman piece, you know? I teach in class, you let a guy escape to have better control in the other situation, other position.
Fight Factory premieres August 15th at 10, only on NUVOtv.